everybody, welcome back to Chanakya Multi Talent Academy. So in Navodaya Entrance Coaching, today we are going to solve problems based on distance, speed and time. So here is our first question, and the question is like, a train covers 504 kilometers in 4 hours 30 minutes. What is the speed of the train? So now before going to solve this question, we have to convert this 4 hours 30 minutes into hours. So 4 hours is already in hours. So 30 minutes we should convert it into hours. So if we convert this, we will get 4.5 hours. Okay? Because 30 minutes is nothing but half hour. Right? So 4.5 hours. Okay? So now we know the formula of speed. Okay? Speed is equal to distance by time. So we know the speed formula. Speed is equal to distance by time. And in this question, if you have observed correctly, we have the distance as well as the time. So we can easily substitute and solve it. So distance is 504 kilometer and time, as we found out, 4.5 hours. Now you may think that dividing 504 by 4.5 is difficult. It's not at all difficult. See, now you should convert this 4.5 into 45. So you can remove this decimal point, but you should add 0 to the numerator. So now we will add 0 to the numerator and we will write this as 45. Okay, so we are converting this into tens place. Okay, so we are adding 10 to the numerator. So now if we divide this 45 by 5040. Yeah, so if you divide that now, 45 ones are 55, 54, so 45 ones are again 45, so we will get here 9, so if you take this 0 down, we will get 90, so 45 twos are 90. The answer is 112 kilometer per hour. So I hope you understood this video. So now if the distance is 504 and time is 4 hour 30 minutes, then the speed of the train will be 112 kilometer per hour. So I hope you like this video. So share it with all of your friends and family for whom this may be helpful. Subscribe to our channel for more interesting updates. Thank you so much.